Hi, I am Nina Saiful. I'm from Brunei Darussalam, and I recently obtained my global MBA from Guanghua School of Management at Peking University.
My name is Aditya Kristanto. People call me Aditya or Adit. I come from Indonesia. Before MBA, I came from the technology sector. So what's happening in Indonesia or Southeast Asia in general happened in China 5 to 10 years ago.
It's a huge opportunity to understand the differences and similarities between the two regions. As somebody who understands the Chinese market or Chinese consumer behavior, I think it gives you a stronger edge in the professional market.
It is known as one of the best business schools in China. The school has quite an extensive network of alumni and industry leaders, and I feel like this will help me with my career.
It sets you on a solid path to understand China. I think it really gives you a competitive edge and a different kind of perspective than if you just took a normal MBA.
My classmates, my excellent classmates, they came from all around the world. This is an excellent opportunity to make friends for life as well as to build my professional network here.
Being able to understand and hear what somebody who has gone through, exactly what you've gone through, especially when you are a foreigner coming into China, it's very helpful to acclimatize to what China has, and also when you are new, you just need a supportive group of friends, and it's a very, very strong community that they have here.
Last year, I had this opportunity to work with Meituan. Through that experience, I've learned how to work with Chinese companies as well as how to leverage my international experience.
I am currently a learning and development analyst at Asian Infrastructure Investment Bank. I look into the lifelong learning and learning pathways of employees at the bank. And we also look into things like the culture, the diversity and inclusion, and other aspects of organizational behavior. Southeast Asians in Guanghua, it is an association, we call it SEA in Guanghua, and it's a small group of Southeast Asians who are students or alumni, and we use this as a platform to not just learn from our experience of each other, our experiences in Guanghua, but also if we have any opportunities that show up in Southeast Asia, it's a great place to showcase those opportunities and grab them.
The economic ties between China and Southeast Asia is really strong nowadays, and I feel like I can be the bridge between China and Southeast Asia.
I think China has a very strong footing here, so I want to stay and I want to understand and explore, especially the field of organizational behavior, diversity and inclusion. These are extremely new, not just trending, but very, very high potential opportunities and areas in the current economic climate.